Mercy back here with another video. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, man. Yes, sir. Yes, viewer. Yes, subscribers. Mercy back here giving another video. Now, apparently, there is a way to make actual physical money from Pokemon Go. So if your mom was always saying to you, that Pokemon Go you're playing, can you make money from it? That Pokemon Go, why don't you go and study? Why don't you go and get books? Why don't you go and get grades? You know what I mean? So you say, mommy, I can make money from this, you know, because Pokemon Go is life, and I'm a Pokemon trainer. Yeah, you know what I mean? But there's actually a way you can actually make a physical, you can actually earn money off of this. Now, I think a girl done this before where she's like a level 15 Pokemon trainer, which is apparently like a, whoa, my God, expert. Whoa, you have made it in life. You have made it. Yes, you made it, girl. Wow. Level 15 in Pokemon Go. You have made it in life. Yes. Put that in your CV. I'm level 15 in Pokemon Go. So basically, how you can make money is just that you will contact this girl and say, excuse me, girl, I want you to make me a level 10 in Pokemon Go. So I don't know how this works. Either you send her your phone or she logs into your account. I think she logs into your account. I don't know, but something like that. She logs into your account and she trains you to level 10 and she charges for every hour. So let's say you're level 7, you want to get to level 10 quickly and you wanted to train it for you. You probably give her your account and your password details. And then she'll train to level 10 and she charges you by the hour. So let's say it's $50 per hour. I know that's not, is that a lot? That's a lot. What am I saying? I mean, that's a lot. People get paid, is it £10 per hour? People usually get paid. Or is that too big? Or £7 an hour? So this girl can make $20 an hour just going like this. Flick. Flick, flick, flick. And apparently she's like a really professional. She knows where all of them are. So she can actually make a proper, fantastic living off this. You know what I said? $20 an hour. I think in the UK, the minimum is $7, £7 an hour. Some places have £10 or £20 an hour. £20 an hour? Chill. £10 an hour, £9 an hour. But she could be making $20 per hour training other people's Pokemon. And you know, because the Pokemon Go is a big craze on this, she can make a lot of cash. She can make a lot of cash in a really quick time. People come to her saying, make me level this, make me level this, make me level this, make me level this. And as she does it, she's getting fantastic income. So, you know, guys, if you want to show this to your parents, show this to your parents. Mommy, daddy, they can make money from this. If they're good, they can trade other people's accounts. Power leveling, that's what they're called. So you can actually pay people to power level your Pokemon Go account and you can get paid for it. And because there's such a big craze on it, everyone wants to be a high level Pokemon. Because I swear down, that's gonna be like a pickup line. Hey girl. No wait, to impress a girl. She'll be like, okay, so impress me. What do you do? Be like, well, and you whip out your phone. As you can see, I'm level 12 Pokemon trainer. I remember one of my subscribers, I think it was Bruno Castro, who said that, yo, so they use Pokemon trainer to catch man. Okay. Ah, I catch you, man. Hey, David Beckham, come here. Well, if you like David Beckham, anyway. But mess back in the video. Yes, sir, yes, sir. And that is how you can make money from playing Pokemon Go. It's crazy. You can actually make money from a game. That's life, but you can actually make money from Pokemon Go. So if mommy and daddy, that's how they're gonna make money. So leave them alone, let them become a professional Pokemon Go trainer. Man's back in another video. Peace, love, and yeah.